Good morning, everyone. This morning we're going to learn about how to check your water meter. The first thing you need to do is locate your water meter. It's usually out on the street right next to where the cars are. It's not located on your house. First thing to do is grab your trusty screwdriver. You do not need a huge one like this. Just any screwdriver will do. Oftentimes the meter lids can be quite heavy. Also, make sure when you're opening your water meter that you're checking for bugs or spiders, whatever may be inside the meter. After you've located your water meter, the next thing to do is to confirm that it is actually your water meter by confirming that the meter number that's written on the outside of the lid matches the meter number that's written on your water bill. On your water meter, the next thing you want to look for is whether it's in gallons or in cubic feet, and it should be written on the face of the water meter. This meter, as you can tell, is in gallons. One way to determine if you have a leak is to turn off all the water using devices in your house, like your shower, your dishwasher, and your irrigation system, and come back out to the meter and see if your low flow indicator is moving. Your low flow indicator is on the side of the meter. It's usually a small triangle or could be irregularly shaped or square. And if that's moving even slightly, then that indicates that you have water moving through your meter or a leak. Another way to tell how large of a leak you might have if your low flow indicator is moving is to, again, shut off all the water using devices in your house, record the numbers on your water meter right here, and then come back out after 20 minutes and see how many gallons your meter has used. And that'll tell you how many gallons your meter has used during that time.